And what I've done already is painted them with red acrylic paint and then just sanded the edges finely. And finally, to prepare, I sketched with my pencil a couple of little trees.